That's a little break, a little fun, you know what I'm saying? But right now, I want to get into some serious business to let you know we are the one to the two to the tres delincuentes.
Mostly just to express myself, just get something out, you know what I mean? Music, you get a somewhat of a satisfaction from creating a nice, cool song, and when you see somebody else hear it, you know, you get that satisfaction as well, they like it, and that's what I like, so that's what I thrive more to do. And
me, I started first with graffiti when I was like 10 years old, because that was my way to express myself. I didn't have money to buy equipment and stuff. So when I was 16, I bought my first equipment because deep inside I felt I wanted to express myself through music. And that's how it started.
Keep that
guy
too. That's why we love music. I mean, you can show yourself, you know what I mean? Especially when you get opportunity to travel around the world, see different countries and meet a lot of different people.
Un poco en español. From the gang de Los Angeles, for my heart and my soul. Never heard none step up, you feel bold. It's like you been told, come see what gets stole. Stories of the life for the police, lies is cold. Man, but I ain't gonna go there. This will be a time of good drinks and cheers. Land yours and beers and crowd, it's all is in. Pass it back to your boy, I'm right here, man. After I puff, I pass it along. Whether it's a joint trip, pipe, rip, or bomb. Am I blown when I fit in my heart, I can't strong. Stones in Miami got me moving along. I'm down like the sun when the day is done. For whatever seemed like it may stir up a little fun. To come with that a gun, cause guns don't party. They just be ready for blasts on somebody. Shows and circus, clowns. Tears on the street, we bought the band. By the gang girls with long legs. Yeah, so naughty that they make you back. Shows and circus, clowns. Tears on the street, we bought the band. By the gang girls with long legs. Yeah, so naughty that they make you back. Living in the land of Sixth Street jams. California blood that hits me like bam.
You guys talk about trades, about the people that move the pieces, the people that have the money. You know, the Rothschilds, they have benefited from every war.
Yeah.
They have benefited, and they've always played both sides.
Napoleon and all those.
Even Coca-Cola.
Yeah.
You know how Fanta was born? Orange Fanta? Because Coca-Cola was a major part of German society during World War II.
Oh yeah, I know.
And Hitler approached them and said, hey, we need a Coca-Cola only for Germany.
Right.
So they made Fanta. And the orange Fanta was, I mean, a lot of people called it Nazi Cola for a long time. And it's this...
Well, it tastes good.
Yeah, I mean, it's good too, you know, but it's the irony of it all is that everything is sugar-coated and you know, you could drive yourself crazy with it, man.
Take responsibility as an adult. And an adult's job is to advise and to help the younger generation.
Yeah, counsel.
That job has been... Counsel, right. That's been taken away through the media, because the media's job is to get as much money and from whoever, however, And what they've done is they've removed adults, gone directly to the kids, because through the child crying is the worst for parents.
Oh, yeah.
And if a child cries for a piece of material or, you know, I want to have this, I want to have that, they know you're going to give it up.
Yeah.
Something that what they've done is...
Man, I got to be honest, since I was a kid, I always had this American pride, you know, and shit like that, and I'm still proud to be American. I love my country, don't get me wrong, you know what I mean? But I married a Swiss girl, my wife was in here.
Mm-hmm.
I've seen a lot of the so-called socialist society of Switzerland, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I've also seen the way that our government has been going for the last 20 years. Since I was roughly 17 to 16. And it's disappointing for one thing, because, you know, inherently politicians, when I look at it, in my mind, I think they should be the people who are the strongest. Not strongest physically, like where you can smash someone's face in or something, but I think they should be the strongest ideal-wise, like with ideas. To me, every human being is born into sin and is a sinner and will always be one. So when you try to attack a politician and find only the ones who have been bred for that culture, then you kind of lose a lot in the pool of politicians, you know?
Yeah.
If you have a guy who's since he was 10 years old, was bred to be this perfect person and never get in trouble and never do this, and, you know, you're for a certain thing, it almost seems sort of like a puppet in the making type of thing, you know?
But aren't politicians bred exactly not to do that? They're bred not
exactly
to do the right thing.
Yeah,
you know?
I mean, now they are. Of course, I mean, it's more of a culture, you know. I think when if you look back in the Jamestown settlements and you see the guys who, John Smith and these guys, and people who inherently are the ones who were the strongest or the smartest in the whole area, or the ones that excelled at making money, or the ones that did certain things, they necessarily weren't your cleanest people, but they're the ones that got the job done, and they're the ones that told the truth, regardless of what the truth is.
A little louder! Come on, keep it going! My turn! Follow your senses, the rhythm and roll out every creation. Your best allowed if your party posted
to play this.
It's all I got, I'm bent, so let my soul spread it. Come in, my psyche deranged, and it's a safe
spreading.
Y'all want this party started, but what's gonna happen? Some days I'm partying, and we don't really feel like
prepping.
So I just learned to waste it because of weed basic. Got all the hypnotic, I got the eyes wasted. So Mr. Layman, give him some psychedelic. While I be dropping this shit, so pull him back and smell it. You want Fiesta, Fiesta, what the fuck I'm giving? That be a prerequisite, elementary,
where I'm living.
You hit the street, then what you do to keep yourself alive? Me and my some very wine, pop a good time. Do it, do we true?
All well, the shit we do, los delincuentes, goo. Here come the horn.
Na na na, na 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 na.
Here come the horn.
Because ain't nothing for us when here we pioneer with us there ain't nothing for us when here we pioneer with us Arrimo, latino más fino es lo que traigo tu suelo. No puedo conmigo, también hago lo juego. No fácil contigo sin mis amigos. Te falta poco sabor,
te lo digo.
Calmate, cuate, yo me corazón. Dime cómo quieres blanca
como más chingón.
Harini, Kai, Pin, casi toda la gente. Si me cruzas, dame tu mano
por la gente.
La, 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 la.
Brace yourself, here come the horn!